got the code. Oh my fuck! Because I know. The pain, the pain, the pain, the pain, the pain. Open the door! Open the door! Hello guys, my name is Graf and welcome back to a new video. So today we're back at some SCP Unity. In the last episode we left off at the security offices, and that is right here as you guys can see. I'm looking for something. Yeah, in the last episode we found this note that says go to the Skyrim cafeteria, as you guys can probably fucking see. I actually tried to do that last episode, but Mr. fucking Peanut guy kept killing me. Like, when I opened the door, he was standing there like usual. I think it's... What? Peanut! I'm fucked. Okay. Well, that started off pretty fucking intense. I didn't expect that, to be honest. I just expected another really calm episode, but this random guy just came out of fucking ground. That is not good. So that SCP is known as the Old Man, I think. Oh, he's behind me, he's fucking... How do you fucking outrun this guy? Are we safe? Okay, what the fuck? Oh, there you go. Security office key. No! You are not going to kill me now. Not now, my guy. Fuck this guy. I really don't fucking like him. Because he just... Fuck! Okay, let's just get the fucking card. Okay. I don't give a fuck. I'm just going to run. And save at the same time, because you cannot save at this time. Nah! Stamina. Oh yeah, okay, you're fine, you're good. No, don't do this, please. I still don't know if there are like any objectives in the game. Like, I know that in the original SCP there was like there were multiple endings. Like, you just needed to escape. You got like multiple endings while escaping, but the main thing was just to escape, right? Yeah, so we're back. I got the key card and we can... Hey boys, we did it. Okay, so close the door. We got a few things. We got a radio. We got a computer with random stuff. What is this? Unlock that. I hear... what? I don't know what I just did, but I'm okay. We can open this locker. SCP-131 key. I don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know who SCP-131 is, to be honest. I really don't know, and I don't know if I wanna know, because... Dude, these SCPs are getting fucking crazy. So I think I don't know what to do next. I just turn on the light, because why not, guys? Why not? Why the fuck not? Fuck! Shit! So the thing is, we gonna go to the Tesla offices, or we gotta go to SCP-131. Large bandage, that is nice, good. You know, I like the music and all, but it just it is just fucking stressing me out, because I don't know. I'm afraid for the old guy. Something I can use, maybe? Nah, there's basically nothing. Ah! Environmental hazard, low oxygen. That is not good. manually engage auxiliary ventilation to normalize facility atmosphere levels. Is that something we really need to do though? I don't know. There's so much to do in this game that I just don't know what to do, and I still don't know if there are like any objectives. So if somebody actually watches this video, please let me know in the comments that if there are like any objectives so that I can fucking do something. No! I'm going with the fucking elevator. Yeah, I don't think we can go up. I don't think we can go up. Let's just go down. I don't know. I haven't explored downstairs much, so sub-level 2, can we go even more down? Oh fuck, no! I didn't like that! Fuck! Oh my god. Okay, so we're in the lowest level, which I wanted to say that which is good, but nah, it doesn't look safe. I don't think this sub-level 3 is actually a safe level. Security that's where we needed to go. Oh my god, I'm a legend. Oh, okay, so that was okay, I'm fucking stupid. SL3 means sub-level 3. I'm just retarded. Nah! SCP-178. It is Euclid. Cognito hazard, bodily harm hazard. Let's fucking pick it up. I don't know what it is. Let's show you. What is this? Equip item. What? Ah! Am I safe? Whoa, hell no, I'm not going to put that on my fucking face. SCP-1079. Bodily harm hazard. It is safe. What the fuck? Is there like any information? Okay, so I got the code. Oh my fuck! Oh shit, I cannot save it this time. Okay, so I know. The peanut. Open the door! Open the door! Yeah, I needed to go to the fucking core room, but I don't know where the fuck I am right now. I don't know where I am. I definitely don't know where the fuck I am. Oh, what the fuck is this? Can we go down here? Yeah, we can. Okay, I don't know what the fuck this is. We just came. Whoa! What the fuck? Okay, this just made my day. This is way better than the fucking scary monsters and all. Thank you, Peanut and the old guy. I what the fuck? Aw, that is so fucking cute. That is cool. That is pretty fucking cool. I like that. Yeah, we can't go that way. So, let's just walk back, basically. Let's just don't walk back, basically. You know what? I'm just going to end the episode right here. Because I saved, like, right before the old guy came. So yeah, in the next episode we'll go to the security offices again and use the password on the computer, you know, just to fucking unlock the Tesla gates. I think that is going to be a major benefit, definitely. So yeah, without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. Maybe leave a like, maybe subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.